Guys, do you remember back in 4 years ago, they have a family ball in Toonland at Disneyland? Do you remember that? That nonsense? Well, they're doing it at Florida because we have the black people have audacity have a fight breakout in Tomorrowland at the Walt Disney World at Magic Kingdom. Like I said, this war is messed up with you gentlemen. Now we are living a sick war that we do not want to live. No further ado, let's get this news video started, shall we? Well, typically it's not in the news, it's a breaking news, White Tower of Manic. So, no further ado, let's talk about this nonsense.
You gotta promise, Miles.
I promise.
Who do you think you are? Really?
We are supposed to be the good guys.
We are.
Good morning, everyone, from the Spidey Society. This is your good old neighbor, Nick Hick, Spider-Verse, and Frozen 2 fan 2001, and this is what I get for waking up early in the morning. Yup, that's the truth, because honestly, guys, I was waking up early in the morning and got a bed hair, which honestly, guys, I might get my hair cut pretty soon, so my hair will crap, honestly. So, hey, guys, and I went to my chair, and I texted some friend on Instagram, so I got on Twitters, and I was like, what is going on Twitters? And they're doing a hashtag Disney100. I was like, that's kind of shocking, but after I saw this, a video about a fight breakout in Tomorrowland at Magic Kingdom, and I was like, oh my god. Okay, first, it was a family brawl at the Disneyland in Toonland and 4 years ago. Second, it was on this year on May, they have a fight breakout at the screening for the Little Mermaid. Like, cussing, say the N-word, that's stupid. But now this is even worse than those two things I talked about. And now we got a black people have audacity to have a fight breakout in Tomorrowland at Magic Kingdom. All guys said, I am losing hope for this generation, man. I really want Doctor Strange will come back to life. I really want a Doctor Strange to make this war a better place. Like, grab an old bunch of portals and change the multiverse and change this universe. That would be amazing. But Doctor Strange don't even exist, because the only thing that exists from Doctor Strange has to be the actor. So I really hope the actor would dress up Doctor Strange, and Doctor Strange would change this universe and make this world a better place. But nope, I guess that's not gonna happen, because they're making the black people to be as a bad name, which, honestly, guys, oh my goodness. I'm so sick of tired of hearing this nonsense, man. This is the type of nonsense that people say, yep, that's the typical black people they do. Black people are the most dangerous people ever. Guys, I highly recommend you go touch the grass. Honestly, guys, not just black people are dangerous. A lot of people can be dangerous. I do not care if you're white, black, white, Asian, Chinese, etc. Asian. But all I'm saying is, we got a much, much dangerous people in there, like Mr. Gore, like the movie called Cuties. Oh my god, I hate it. So you guys, and he's dangerous. Or how about your fan? On the guys, stay away from him, because after what he said about Across the Spider-Man to be like a 9/11 movie, that on the guys, he's pure evil. He don't even care. But on the guy, the last person that evil in this planet is has to be Frozen Stupid Studio, or Frozen Stain Studio, you ever call him. Anyway, he's a pedophile. He's a manipulator. And stay away from him. Yeah, including you, Mighty Puff and Rainbow Walk. Stay away from him. He's a manipulator. Yeah, there are much better dangerous people than black men. Aren't the guys? Oh my goodness. Which is worse, this or Will Smith and Chris Rock? Even Will Smith and Chris Rock is bad, but the meme is so funny. But this is not funny. This is not funny. This is really disturbing, and this is really a in people right through our faces. I'm done. So overall, guys, this news is completely nonsense. It's have to stop. Seriously, I do not want to see it when I go to Disney World on October 9th. I mean, October 10th, I think. I don't know. Anyway, I do not want to see this when I go to Disney World because my Disney World is going to be my vacation. So I'm probably Disney World is going to be my last time I'm going to be at Disney World because I feel bad for Disney now. Okay, first, they're losing a lot of money at the box office. Second, we have the bunch of wokeness or destroying Disney, and they want Disney to shut down, which that is never going to happen. And now we got this nonsense. So, which is worse, the Family Ball or the screen for the Little Mermaid fight breakout or this? I think this is way worse than people cussing at the Little Mermaid screening, which you don't do that because you have a kid. You have a kid behind you. Honestly, guys, I feel bad for this kid, the society, man. Honestly, guys, this is the main reason why kids are not playing toys or not watching cartoons. All they do is get on the phone, get on the stupid TikTok, and get on the stupid Fortnite. Guys, I mean kids, stop doing that nonsense. Go play some action figure and go watch some cartoon. Go watch SpongeBob and go watch that. And honestly, guys, do not watch Hannah Montana. It's awful. Sorry, guys. I'm done with this nonsense. This is not 2019. This is 2023. What is your generation? This is your What's in the Writer's Strike of Cobra Kai Season 6 production got shut down because of the Writer's Strike. And I really want the Writer's Strike to get to get calmed down maybe next show. So if it happened next show, it would be torturous. So hey guys, if you like this video, if you want to see more nonsense, please, I recommend, I highly recommend to hit the subscribe button, turn on the notification, and share this video to everyone for all ages. And sorry, guys, and this nonsense have to stop. I do not want to see it when I go to Disney World on October. I do not want to see that. I'm here for having fun. Honestly, guys, that's what Disney World is all about. Man, Walt Disney has rolled from this grave. I'm probably Walt Disney seeing this right now. I'm probably Walt Disney say, "What? Oh my goodness, what have they done to my studio?" Yeah, well, Disney, I won't blame you because we are trying the best. We're going to grab a Disney fan base to help and save the Disney. This is our time. Honestly, guys, you know I got that from. I got that from 300. Man. Honestly, guys, I really want to watch that movie. But due to the Universal lying to me about the actual city will be on a video on demand. So I went to the online and say camera. And I was like, liar. Why are pants on fire? So I might watch 300 with my friend of mine. So I really hope I can watch that movie for the first time because that's the one movie I need to watch for my top 10 best film of 2007. So I really want to watch some live action film. No, it's not because of Frozen Stage Studio. Don't blame Frozen Stage Studio. He's dangerous. No, it's because I'm 21. I'm going to be 22. And next year I'm going to be 23. And that will be good. So yeah. And so hey guys, I see you next time. And so long. And screw this society, and this society can go crap themselves. And all gas dead, I'm losing hope for this graduation. And 2023 is not going to be the best years of my life. But this is not as bad as 2020. Like, come on, we got COVID, we got the Kill Beat, we got the movie called Cuties, and we got some protests of a ball of the violent and seeing the police. Push down the old man, and we have a death of George Floyd. Yup, 2020 is way worse than 2023. So I might do a redo rant on 2020 because I've been watching that redo rant, and that is even worse than my Extreme Mega Killer Exposed rant on 2020. So yeah. And sorry, guys, and maybe in the future, honestly, guys, maybe I could do my video called My Poem with an Extreme Rant. All the way to, honestly, guys, the beginning in 2015 because of Black Credit Guy in the end of 2021. Because that was when an Extreme Rant was completely dead now. And this is the main reason why I'm not getting cuties for an Extreme Rant. So if I do that, I might give every movie the Extreme Rant. So Extreme Rant is stupid nowadays. Sorry, guys, this is the Spidey Society signing off for now. And sorry. This is Spidey Society signing off for now, and I do not want to see this nonsense when I go to Disney World on October. Stop it, it's annoying. You're making you Disney hater look like a bunch of dummies. You really like it? You really like it? Keep on milking it. Keep on milking it. Keep on milking it, huh? You like that? You like that? What are you going to keep Walt Disney World from the grave? Now stop already. You're making you stupid. Now stop it. You're making your black people to be as a bad name. What is wrong with you? Stop doing that. And you're making this generation look like a bunch of freaking clown. Do 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 do. Hoogwimmy Universal Studio is a much better safer than Magic Kingdom. Yeah, sure, Universal Studio has some problems, but at least it has some good thing about it, but Disney World is just going downhill, so I would not know if I'm going to Disney World. Boy crap, I am still going to Disney World, and you cannot stop me doing that. Wah. Sorry guys, and this is the Spicy Society signing off for now, and I do not want to see this nonsense ever again.
What have they done to my studio?